Antony Walto.
Okay. I was born in Malaysia.
See, I won't know Malaysia.
Citizen of India.
Oh yeah, Indian.
Residents of Dubai.
Hello, oh yeah, president of Dubai.
Oti Dubai.
Dubai.
And I've traveled 286,000 air miles.
286 miles.
286,000.
Yeah. Thousand
air miles.
Miles.
Going to Uganda, Kenya.
Oko Uganda, Oko Kenya.
Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe.
Cameroon.
Cameroon.
South Africa.
South Africa.
Nigeria.
Nigeria.
Ghana, six
and
times.
Ghana.
Malaysia, UK, US, Australia.
All now in Malaysia, UK, and in Africa.
Only 46 months I've gone to all these places.
Wow. I see 46 months and all the couple. 6 months. Okay.
46.
46 months I've traveled all these places.
Wow.
Now, if the Lord is sending me to this small congregation, because the Lord loves it. So I tell you, the Lord, the Holy Spirit is going to touch you today.
Amen.
Believe in that.
Amen.
Amen.
So be ready.
And you're ready, you're
correct.
Yes, you
to receive the Holy Spirit. And only then you have to go from here.
Only then
you have to leave this place.
And son of Afiha.
Amen.
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 Sit down. This mic is only this much. So that means the evil spirit doesn't want me to come that side.
Hold this.
Amen.
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 Please get up. Raise your hands. Speak to the Lord. There is nobody here now. No pastor. No
church.
Nothing. Only you and Jesus Christ. You and Holy Spirit. And nobody else. You want to receive the Holy Spirit.
Do
you want to receive the Holy Spirit?
Do
you want to receive the Holy Spirit? Speak to the Lord. Speak to the Lord. Speak to the Lord. Amen.
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 Be ready.
Yes.
The Holy Spirit is already here. I did not bring anything from Dubai. I just came with my suitcase. I'm standing in front of you. What the Lord is giving to me, I'm speaking to you. If you want it, receive it and go. Amen. This is the day.
Yes.
If you receive it today, tomorrow you get a bigger one. On Friday you get bigger one.
Yeah.
And next Sunday you will be making the Holy Spirit dance here.
Yeah.
Amen. So you can understand what I'm saying.
Amen.
Amen. I think without microphone I can speak louder, I think.
Yes.
But actually, from yesterday onwards, I'm not feeling well. It's a cold and cough and all this. And my body pain is there. And from the hotel to this place, again body pain took place because the whole was... And I just pray that tomorrow I should be fit enough to come again.
Amen.
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 Now, the Holy Spirit in me is speaking on a prophetic message to you people. It says that you people are sleeping. Are you sleeping?
No.
How many of you are sleeping?
Nipa hene da waha.
Na
Ah, Oda.
Nobody is sleeping?
Hey, Oda.
She is sleeping?
Yes. I see Oda.
So, the Lord God says, the Holy Spirit in me is saying that you people are sleeping. But now you say that you are not sleeping.
I see Uncle catch and say, Oda. But Vilma catch and say, Oda.
So, who is right? Holy Spirit is right or you are right?
And the Hinana, what can you call Uncle and I say, Woke?
Holy Spirit.
Yes.
So the Holy Spirit is saying that you are sleeping.
Yes.
Agreed?
Yes.
If I'm talking from the word of God, if I'm going to talk the truth, will you people will be against me?
Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
You'll be against me?
No.
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Then somebody read for me. Galatians
chapter 4,
verse 16.
Galatians 4, verse 16.
Yes.
I have now become your enemy by telling you the truth. Amen.
Amen. Amen. So the word of God says that if I tell you the truth, you will be my enemy.
See, Nyankupo asem akachile mene use semeka nukolelu chilewa ubaye matamfu.
Did I say that it is already in your Bible? So if I tell you the truth, you will be my enemy. Amen? You will be my enemy?
No.
The word of God says that you will be enemy if I tell the truth. But you say that you will not be enemy. So who is right? The word of God is right or you are right? So you will be enemy. After the meeting, nobody comes in front of me and smile. I'll give thanks to the Lord.
Yes.
For you are my enemy because I spoke the truth.
Are
you getting what I'm saying?
Mm.
Is your man of God speaking the exact translation?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm going to tell the truth. So the first day, the Holy Spirit in me was telling that you people are sleeping. So I did not bring from Dubai that I have to speak today this. Today, just in the evening, I was just praying. I was just asking my Lord, what am I supposed to speak to you?
He
just gave a verse. Somebody read for me from the Gospel of Mark.
Gospel of Mark.
Chapter 14.
Mark 14.
And verse 42.
Verse 42. Mark 14, 42. Mark 14. English.
1-4.
All right. Let us go. Here comes my betrayer. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Don't read like this fast.
People cannot understand.
Amen. What is the first word?
Arise.
Arise.
Let us go.
Wait.
I say sorry, na yonko.
Don't go fast. It says, arise.
I say sorry.
You should be arising.
How many of you are ready to rise?
Worldly thought, you cannot go into the world. With the worldly thought, you cannot go into the world.
You
have to get the heavenly thoughts. Only then you can arise and go to the world. So you don't want the heavenly thoughts? You want the heavenly thought?
Yes.
Are you sure you want the heavenly thought?
Yes.
Are you sure you want the heavenly thought?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Close your eyes. Raise your hand. And speak to the Lord, because I did not bring anything. It is the Lord Almighty who is going to give you people a power from above. If you receive it, you will be brave enough to go into the world. If you receive it, Lord God says, you can go into the world and speak to the world and speak to the world what the Lord is giving to you people. Are you ready? Don't look at the side. Don't look at your pastors. Don't look at your friends surrounding you. Just you and your Holy Spirit. Only you and your Holy Spirit. The Lord God says, receive it. Receive the power. He wants to fill you up. Receive!
Chapter na
Gospel of Mark.
Mark Humano.
Chapter 14. Read from 32.
14 verse 32.
Yes. Amen.
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 Be ready.
Yes.
I see your card say usabe kan ko.
Be ready to receive it.
I see your card say usabe kan.
Mark chapter 14.
Verse 32.
They went to a place called Gethsemane. And Jesus said to his disciples,
they went to a place called Gethsemane.
Who went?
Jesus Christ and the disciples went to that particular place. And there, what happened? Jesus said to sit here.
Yes,
not to sleep. Just sit here. And just see the glory of the Lord Almighty. Because he wants to pray. So when he came and told the disciples to sit, the disciple sits there. So you people are disciples. You people are followers.
Yes.
You are followers of Jesus Christ.
Yes.
So today the Lord God says, sit here, don't sleep, and just watch. Because the time has come. Somebody is going to be against Jesus Christ. So today the Lord God says, don't sleep, because the time has come for the people are going to be against you people. During the time it was against Jesus Christ, now it is against the church. Now it is against you people. It is now against me. So we cannot sleep. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
So Jesus Christ said to sit and just watch. Because the enemy is going to come to you people. Amen.
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 If you are sleeping, the enemy will come and destroy you people. They will make problem in your family. They will make problem in your business. They will make problem with your children. They will make problem with husband and wife. They'll make problem inside the church. They'll make problem with you and your neighbors. If you sleep, the enemy will come. That is why the Lord is saying don't sleep.
Amen.
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 Are you getting me?
Yes.
Okay, read the next.
Make it fast.
He took Peter, James, and John along with him.
So he took Peter, James, and all along with him.
So for Peter, James, Jacobo,
so who is James here?
Who
is Peter here?
Peter, why?
So there are James, Peter, and all sitting here.
James, Peter, and Jacobo.
Who wants to be James and Peter to go along with Jesus?
Amen.
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 You are that. Please get up, both of you.
I see mommy no more sorry.
The Lord God says, raise your hand.
Close your
eyes. Close your eyes. You and Jesus Christ.
Money Jesus Christ.
Not the man of God who came from Dubai.
The
connection is you and Jesus Christ. The connection is you and Jesus Christ. And nobody else. I'm just a man just like you people. The rest is taken care by the Holy Spirit. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, receive in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
In the name of the Father. Yes, yes, yes. Come. You and Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. And you and the Holy Spirit. And nobody else. Your mind, body, soul. Mm-hmm. To Jesus Christ. To the Holy Spirit. Yes, there is no other connection. 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 Yes, yes. Receive the power. Receive the power. Receive the power. In the name of the Father. Raise your hand. You and Jesus Christ and nobody else. Your body, mind, soul to Jesus Christ. Yes. Now, this is the day, this is the night, this is the day and this is the night, this is the day and this is the night to receive. Don't miss it. Out! In Jesus' name, Amen. So, who are the two who was called by Jesus Christ?
Wait.
Who are the two called by Jesus Christ?
He took Peter, James, and John along with him.
So Peter and James, the power is given to you people as a Peter. The power is given to you as James. Don't you recognize that power which is already in you? Because the Lord God says, the Spirit in me is talking to you people, saying that the power is already given, but you have not understood it. And you have not used it. But the power is already there. You make the first step. My Lord Almighty will take your right hand. And he will take you coolly where he wants to take. The only thing is you have to take the first step. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, receive in Jesus' name. You, the Lord God says, I want you to put the first step. The power has already been given to you. And he says that I will lead you to the front. You will be surprised. Your church will surprise. Your home will surprise. How this was happening in you. It is the Holy Spirit who is going to do that for you. It is the Holy Spirit. Receive. In Jesus' name. Amen. Okay, read the next.
And he began to be deeply distressed and troubled.
When he took these people to the mountain, he was troubled. Jesus Christ was troubled.
Not Jesus Christ.
And he was. And he was sharing with Jesus Christ. And he was sharing with the disciples who was taken by the Lord Almighty. The burden is too high for him. He was sharing with them. And he was telling to them, be here. And Jesus Christ went 2-3 steps forward. And he fell down and he started praying. Amen.
Amen.
He was praying for you. He was praying for you. He was praying with you. He was praying for the world. Because he is going to carry your sin. He is going to carry your sin. So he was praying for you people. He was so disturbed.
He was in trouble.
Why is Jesus Christ, the Lord Almighty, the Son of Almighty, why is he crying? Why is he praying? And we doesn't know. And we say that we are sleeping. Amen?
Amen.
Read the remaining one.
My soul is overwhelmed with sorrow to the point of death. Mm. He said to them, stay here and keep watch.
Stay here and keep watch. Today the Lord God is saying, stay here. And keep a watch what is going to take place in the world. Amen.
Amen.
So you people are chosen to stay here and keep a watch. Not for sleeping. Not for sleeping. Tell your friend. Tell your neighbor. Not for sleeping. 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 Stay and see. Not for sleeping. Amen.
Amen.
Read the next.
Going a little further.
Going a little further.
Okay. He fell to the ground and prayed.
He fell into the ground and prayed. Okay.
That if possible.
If possible.
What is it? The hour
might pass from.
Read the next one. Read the next one.
Father, he said, everything is possible for you. Take this cup from me. Yet not let. Yes, not what I want, but what you want.
Okay. That is Jesus Christ and the Lord Almighty is praying. Okay. That is not the part which I want to talk.
See,
you come. Then what happened?
He returned back
to the disciples. And what were they doing?
And
found them sleeping.
And found them sleeping.
Amen.
We say we are disciples. We say we are disciples.
Yeah,
and we say we are followers.
Yeah.
And Jesus said to just sit and watch. But when after a few minutes after praying, when he came back and saw that he was sleeping. Amen.
Amen.
Can't even wait for 1 hour. Amen. We are tired. And we say that we are going to the church. And we say that we are tired. And we go to the church. So people come to the church and they sleep. Amen. Even when they come to Sunday service also, the people sleep. Amen. Why? The Lord says, watch. But you people are sleeping.
But
what happened to us?
Then
what is happening to our people?
Then a high end.
What is happening to the church?
Then a high sorrow.
Amen.
Amen.
So read that.
Quick. Simon, he said to Peter, are you asleep? Could you not keep watch for 1 hour? Watch and pray so that you will not fall into temptation.
If you sleep, temptation will come in.
If
you sleep, temptation will come in.
But not God says, if you sleep, be careful.
The temptation will come in.
Sophia Baba.
Come here.
Osi bra. Osi kao.
Come here.
Hello.
If you sleep,
Sophia,
the temptation will come in. The Lord God says. Close your eyes. Raise your hand. Your mind, body, soul. Surrender to the Lord. Speak to the Lord. Oh Lord, no temptation should come to me. No temptation should come to me. No temptation should come to me.
See how they do their work.
No temptation should come to
me.
Going down, let her go down. Lord says, the temptation will come to you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, you and the Lord and nobody else.
Read that once again.
It's okay. So here.
The spirit is willing, but the body is weak.
Oh.
Once more he went away and prayed the same thing.
See, the Lord God says that. You want to keep awake, but your body is weak. But your body is weak. So you have to receive the Holy Spirit.
Where
you will be strong enough and get up and walk. And wherever the Lord leads you, you can go there. Amen.
Amen.
My body is weak. Because I was not feeling well from yesterday morning onwards. But still there is a meeting. The spirit was allowing me to come. And the spirit is touching you people. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
You want to receive the power. You want to receive the Holy Spirit. You want to receive the gift.
Oh, sure?
Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Your body, mind, soul. And nobody else. Body, mind, soul. Why? Lord Jesus said not to sleep. Because the enemy is going to come to you people. And after saying this, when he went out, when he came back the second time, he saw that you people are sleeping again. Amen?
Amen.
The rest.
because their eyes were heavy.
Make it fast.
They did not know what to say to him.
So second time when Jesus Christ asked you people, why are you sleeping? So they did not have anything to talk to them. Amen.
Okay.
Next.
Returning the third time, he said to them, are you still sleeping and
resting? Third time he came. And he was asking, are you still sleeping? Just think in yourself. How many times Jesus Christ has told you not to sleep? But the third time he has come, and still you people are sleeping. Amen? How many of you are sleeping? How many of you are sleeping? Amen?
Amen.
Read the balance.
Enough. The hour has come.
And now Jesus Christ is saying, today Jesus Christ is telling you people, this is enough. The time has come. The time has come. Tell your friend. Tell your neighbor. The time has come. 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 The time has come.
The time has come.
The time has come. Time has come. Okay, next.
The Son of Man is betrayed into the hands of sinners.
So, it says that somebody is going to come and betray Jesus Christ.
See, now Obi, but all about all the Jesus Christ.
Even now, don't think that some enemies are going from coming from some other country.
See, man, he said, enemy, I'll tell for no way few clubisu abba.
The enemy is in your house. The enemy is in your church. The enemy is in your neighbor. Amen.
Amen.
Be careful. Be alert. Don't sleep. Because the enemy can come at any time. Amen.
Amen.
Please.
Verse 42. Arise.
And now he is saying,
arise. Sorry.
Shout, arise!
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 On your feet.
Sorry.
On your feet.
Everybody.
You want to be arise.
Hope I say sorry.
You want to get up and go.
Hope I say sorry now.
You want to get up and go.
Hope I say sorry now.
If you have risen,
say sorry.
The Holy Spirit will touch you. The name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, receive Jesus' name. The name of the Father, and of the Son, raise your hand, raise your hand, raise your hand, raise your hand, raise your hand. Come this way. Yes. Arise. You're not chosen to sleep. You're asked to rise. Go to the world. What the Lord is telling you to do. Do that. Do that. Are you ready? In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Receive! In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Receive, 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 receive. Receive, 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 receive. Receive
in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy
Spirit. Receive! In Jesus' name. There is one thing for God. Yes. I want to touch you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Now you have asked to rise. are here to receive it. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Receive!
Amen.
So the message was given to you people tonight. What was it? Today the first day. And Jesus Christ was saying not to slave. Just arise. And be strong enough. Go to the world. And whatever the Lord has given you, speak to the world. Speak at home. Speak to your neighbors. Let the people come to know that you have received the power. The taste of your power should be received by the people. Amen.
Amen.
Are you getting what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Put in your maker. Shout hallelujah.
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 Amen.
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 In the name of the Father. And of the Son. And of the Holy Spirit. Bless this congregation, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for bringing me over here. What you've asked me to speak, I spoke. I know you are going to talk to them. I know that you are going to give the power in them. Give the courage. Give the strength. Allow them to give thanks to you. Allow them to rise. Thank you, Jesus, for you are going to do that. Thank you, Jesus, for you are going to do that. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name, bless this congregation. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen.